Okay. Well, usually I don't show the cover of the CD until after it's played. But today I feel I have to show you because I need to ask the question, are you experienced? Tell me, have you ever been experienced? Well, guess what? It's not going to be by this CD. That one will get me blocked in all countries. But I still have to ask the question, have you ever been experienced? Because you're about to have one. Yeah. They have their own album, or they did. Their own CD. Came out way back in 1993. Seems like this is kind of crooked. There. Way back in 1993, they put out a CD of Beavis and Butthead talking in between songs by bands like Nirvana, Anthrax, Megadeth, Run DMC, Aerosmith, White Zombie, Primus, Sir Mix-a-Lot, the Red Hot Chili Peppers, Jackal, and of course, what heavy metal Beavis and Butthead CD would be complete without a song by Cher. Now, aren't you glad you decided to watch this? Well, we'll find out. I haven't listened to this CD in quite a while. A lot of loud music, as you would expect from Beavis and Butthead. Hey, I made that. I did. You saw it. It was yellow. It was yellow a minute ago. Songs on here. I don't know if it's enough to get us all the way home. So I think might play a little opening act of some Jack FM. Let me see how I feel here as I get closer to the freeway. Wondering how this CD will go over with the YouTube snitch bots. Because other than the song with Cher, these are all songs I think that were written primarily just for this CD. don't take my word for that. They could have appeared on the albums of the artists who performed them. I can't see where I'm going.
Okay.
Now I can.
Wow, that's a lot of cars that went by. A lot more than I usually see at this time in the morning.
Yeah, maybe I'll just start the CD and then if it doesn't get me all the way home, then I'll play some Jack FM. Or do an encore of a couple of songs. 12 songs, let me see. 4 minutes a song is like 48 minutes. I'm not sure that they're... Some of them are probably shorter than that. Alright, here comes the hard part. Getting somebody to be kind enough to let me in. Huh. Cute blonde behind me. Let me in. She looks kind of cute. Dang it. Wish we weren't traveling on a freeway so I could get a better look at her. I see the long blonde hair though. Oh well, she's not going to be behind me much longer because I'm changing lanes. Maybe I can get a look at her as she goes by me. So sexist. Yeah, well. No, she's not too bad. Too bad you can't see her. Judging women at 45 miles an hour on an on-ramp. Ain't I classy? Whoops, going down to 30. She's in that white thing right there, to my right. Bitch. How about taking one lane, dude? Yeah, go to LA where they drive like idiots. They started turning the halo back on the big A. So I guess their idea was to leave it dark for a week in honor of Tyler Skaggs, who died last week. I missed the All-Star game last night, which pissed me off. Forgot all about it. I was reminding myself all weekend, okay, this Tuesday is the All-Star game. This Tuesday. Tuesday comes around. Dumbass forgets to set the DVR. I saw on the news, though, that they had a moment of silence for Tyler Skaggs. And that all the players, not just the American League, all the players wore number 45 on their jerseys.
whatever you want. And Mike Trout, whose number is 27, actually wore the number 45 uniform. Mike Trout was Tyler Skaggs' roommate in the minor leagues. So I'm sure his death really hit Mike Trout hard. Alright, enough of this somber stuff. There's some talking on this CD too, so I might have to turn the volume up a little, make sure you can hear Beavis and Butthead do their little shticks between the songs. So there's some comedy and music on here.
Get it! Yeah, we were cool. Oh, Beavis. Check out this bus.
Yeah.
I bet there's like some cool band on there.
Yeah, let's go check it out.
I'm there, dude.
Yeah.
Is there anyone, like, cool in there?
What do you two guys want?
Whoa! It's Anthrax!
Yeah, Anthrax!
My name's Butthead. And this is Beavis.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Scott.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
I'm John. How you doing?
Pretty good.
You guys want to come on the bus?
You guys, like, rule.
You guys kick ass.
Dude, what's up with your hair?
You got a problem with my hair?
How come there's no hair on the sides?
I thought it looked kind of cool.
I think you look like a dick.
Yeah. You look like a
dick. Shut up, Beavis. Don't make me kick your ass again. So, do you guys have, like, any chicks back there?
Yeah, let's go check it out.
Nah, I just have a bunch of photo albums.
Yeah. Show us pictures.
Should we show them the photo albums?
Are they naked?
Oh, they're naked, all right.
You think you can handle it?
I can handle it. Settle down, Beavis.
They're posed like letters of the alphabet.
Yeah, you should see O and U.
Whoa! Naked chicks!
Naked chicks!
You guys haven't seen too many pictures of naked girls before, have you?
I saw Beavis' mom naked.
Shut up, buddy.
Yeah, so did I. I think she's Jay.
Why don't you go and read some Spider-Man comics, Beavis?
Hey, where'd the photo album go anyway? I think I seen that blonde kid running the back with it.
Oh, man.
Jerk.
Butthead, you better get your friend out of there right away, man. This ain't cool at all.
Beavis? Are you, like, you know, taking a dump?
Yeah.
Beavis, you're in there with a photo album of naked chicks and you're taking a dump?
Yeah.
What's up with that, idiot?
These guys are gonna, like, kick our ass if you don't, like, come out of there right now.
No way, buddy.
Beavis?
Stinks.
Can we, like, you know, hang out with you guys for, like, a really long time?
Yeah, me too. Like, come on tour with you and stuff.
Yeah, right. It was really nice meeting you guys, but I think you gotta go now. Curly, come here, get rid of him.
But, like, you know, maybe, like, just for a little while?
No.
I don't think so.
Nope.
I think you'd be out of here before you break your legs.
You got any, beer and stuff?
Get out.
You gotta go now.
Get out.
Off.
Get
no
out.
Way.
Off.
No way.
Off.
Get out. No way.
Off.
Ow.
Off.
Ow.
Off.
Ow.
Off.
Ow.
Off.
Ow.
Idiots. Look what the little guy did to the photo album.
so cool.
Yeah, yeah.
That song makes me, like, want to knock something over.
Yeah, yeah, me too. But, like, there's nothing to knock over.
Yeah, there is.
Ow! Cut it out, butthole!
Cut it out, butt wipe.
Yeah.
99 ways to die on the freeway, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, no problem. Cool. Yeah, yeah. 99 ways to die.
Yeah. Hey, Beavis. Remember that time we partied with Run DMC?
Yeah, yeah. I took a dump on their bus.
No, dumbass. That was Anthrax. I'm talking about Run DMC.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That was flying. We were yelling.
Yeah. Yo, who that? We're like from Hollis and stuff. Can we like, you know, come in?
Yeah. I'm from Hollis too. Yeah. It's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens.
Yo, y'all don't look like y'all from around the way.
Yeah, man, we're like from Hollis.
What street?
Hollis Street.
Yo, that's Hollis Avenue. What street?
Yo,
man, get out of here. You ain't from around the way. Stop fronting.
Yo, man, say that, man. We ain't trying to hear that.
I'm like a full-fledged member of the Hollis crew.
Yeah. I'm a full-fledged member.
Alright, come on in. Alright, come on. Come on. That's cool.
Yeah. Hey, Ron, check this out. My name is DMC, the all-time great. I put the most rhymes in New York State.
Chill, buddy.
Yeah, chill, Beavis. Dumbass.
Yeah.
So, like, are you guys gonna, like, kick it old school?
Yeah. Kick it.
Yo, we get ready to break food money.
Can we have some money?
Yeah. It's hard to rock a rhyme.
No. It's tricky. It's tricky to rock a rhyme.
Yeah, dumbass.
Shut up, buddy. You can't rock a rhyme.
No, but I can kick your ass.
Yo, chill out for a minute. Let's just do this. Cool out.
Calm down with all that riffraff.
Don't be coming around here with all that old wow, man. Just chill, man.
Yeah.
Chill, get up on that old map.
Beavis started it.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, Beavis. You're roughing up my walk-aware.
No way, butthead. You're wrinkling my fresh gear.
Are you guys gonna, like, slam? Like, get out your seat and jump around. Jump around.
Yeah, like, slam. Slam. Da-da-da. Da-da-da.
Yeah, baby, slow your roll. This ain't jump, this ain't slam. The name of this record is Bounce.
I'm I must rewind.
Easy does it, but I'm speaking fluent vocabulary. Vocal we make it, I'm time to enter the heavy very often. Boston, runner, Boston, confuse you, lose you all. Lost up in a surf, in a stir, you sir, you're all shaking cause I'm diesel. Drop hip hop and then pop for the weasel. Coming and running and seeking daily for my kingdom. Taking my lyrics up first, they hear it, then they sing them. I take a sucker into them, but heads I feel them first, I chew them, then I steal them, and sue them, and step into them. It's a daily operation, I ruin all those I'm doing. I pursue them, make a boom come to you and your crew and just run.
None higher.
Fuck.
Yes. That was cool.
Yeah. Hey, butthead. How come, like, some stuff sucks, but then, like, some stuff was pretty cool?
Well, if nothing sucked, and, like, everything was cool all the time, then it's like, how would you know it was cool?
I would know. You just said everything would be cool.
I mean, like, if I wasn't here.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That would be cool.
No, but Munch. I mean, like, let's say someone came up and just hit you upside the head.
Yeah. Well, that would be cool. No, but that would suck.
Yeah.
Cut it out, butthole.
So cool.
No, but that suck.
Yeah, but like, you know, after it's over, doesn't it, like, feel pretty cool?
Oh, yeah.
See, it's like, you need stuff that sucks to have stuff that's cool.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Do that again. Okay, do it again. Do it again.
Ain't one for poetry. Ain't one for prose. Ain't one for the cinema springtime, Rose. But there is one fact that I do know. I sure get a kick out of that Beavis and Butthead show.
Put them on the channel. monster is not human. It feels no pain. It can't be reasoned with. Yeah. I like to destroy stuff.
Yeah, me too. I don't like thirts very much, though.
He didn't say thirts. He said search.
Thirts with Retson. Two mints in one.
Searching sucks.
Yeah.
But then, you know, like, breaking stuff is cool.
Yeah.
I like to break some heads on people on the freeway sometimes. Alright, I'm not going to put you on pause today. I'm not going to let you see the store today. I'm going to put you on pause. See, I'm all confused. Then I'll come back and play the last two songs. I might have to take the long way home, but oh well.
99 ways to die.
Alright, go in there. Go in there and stay in there properly. Alright, so there's two more songs on here. One by Jackal, and one by Cher with Beavis and Butthead. So I guess I'll take a little bit of a long way around, because I think there's a little bit of comedy schmamedy along with the next two songs. So let's have some comedy schmamedy, shall we?
That's like when you, you know, like, think about a chick while you're, you know, getting the job done.
Oh, yeah. I think about that all the time. In fact, I'm thinking about it right now.
I don't want to hear about it. Actually, I'm thinking about it, too. We need a chick.
Yeah. We need a chick who's cool.
Yeah. A chick who doesn't suck. No, wait a minute. That's not what I meant. We need a chick that's got tattoos on her butt.
Yeah. We need one of those chicks.
Yeah. And, like, a chick who's, like, you know, been around the block.
Yeah, yeah. What? A chick who's older, who's, like, done it a lot of times?
Yeah. We need a chick that used to be married to some dork, and so now, like, she's all wild and stuff.
gonna do in the butter with your man Beavis?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's gonna do the butt with me.
No way, Beavis.
Something you wanna see?
No way.
Come to butter.
Come a little closer.
So you gotta be a don and turn them on like over Redenbacher. Keep them popping, baby. Take them shopping.
Shopping sucks. Hey, Positive, I thought you got chicks because you were cool.
Oh, please do. You can't believe it's true, but I wasn't referring to me, cause I was talking about you.
Yeah, keep talking about you, buddy.
Shut up, Beavis.
Just cause you don't want a date with a honey doesn't necessarily mean you got to spend your own money. But you can be sunny with your cash and share. Or let the double go Dutch and make her pay her own fare.
Dutch chicks?
Yeah, Dutch chicks don't make you pay. They like treat you.
Taking and tucking in 90% of the time, it's just what they hear.
You mean I can, like, lie and stuff?
Well, basically, yeah.
Lying is cool.
So you gotta kick the Mac of grammar, type of grammar. Never let them, so you can't touch this like hammer.
He said touch.
Yeah, then he said this.
You gotta hug her tighter than a pair of sassoons. A butthead, then you be pulling it, girls, like a vacuum. And you say I kiss you from your toes up to your cerebellum. From your balloon, just
what?
You tell them. All my life I've been searching for a star. Now my search is over.
My search.
And here we are.
Here we are. My search.
Now that's the whole synopsis. I hope you catch us. Stay away from girls who play your roles like an actress. Now I think that's enough said. But if all fails, keep saying,
come to Butthead.
Come to Butthead.
Come a little closer.
Closer.
Come to Butthead. Come a little closer to me.
Yeah.
Wow, that was an experience, wasn't it?
It was a Beavis and Butthead experience. Normally I just show you the front cover, maybe the back cover. Well, here's the back cover. Hard for me to see if you can see all that. I got glare off my screen. Pretty sure you can see that though. But in addition to that, there's also artwork on the little pamphlet inside. Show you a little bit of that. Tyrannus Butt and the Beavisaurus. This is hard to do with one hand. And then the last page, last two pages.
I'll get you, my little pretty. And your TV set, too.
Not my TV set. me to see, damn it. There you go.
Number one, take the command. I'm gonna go take a number two.
Yeah, that's how it goes in the world of Beavis and Butthead. Okay. I gotta go.
Because I'm missing... Leave it to Beavis. I mean, leave it to Beaver. He said Beaver.